John and Michael and Grandma. Do you have something to say? Say hello. From one of the handsome pillow boys. And I wish Nicholas would get down so I could do him. And there's another bridesmaid. Hello. Hello. That's all me. She's a junior bridesmaid.
It is exciting. I'm the only junior bridesmaid.
That's right. Here's the back of the room.
My father Lewis in Japan. He was unable to be here with us today, and that's why he sent this letter and asked that I read it. This will be the first wedding of our immediate family that my uncle did not perform. Dear Mary and Joe, I have put the title, Words Are Gifts, in this message that I am sending you on your wedding day. I do this because, as you know, words are not just words, they are gifts. Both of you today have spoken solid words that bind you together. You have given yourselves to each other through your words and two. Yet how is this possible? It is possible because you believe that you are in your words. As I write and send you these words, I believe that I am present in them. Not as fully present, perhaps, as I would like to be, but I believe that I am there with you. Our words thus become gifts. Your words to each other are gifts to each other. Otherwise, they would be just words. The gift without the giver would be bare. Our Lord must have meant something like that when he said to us, I am with you all days until the end of time. The promise of his presence is the gift of his words. So as you continue weaving your quilt, sharing your lives with many other people, don't worry about the loose ends. The Lord will be there to help you make ends meet, so to speak. In closing, I wish to say hello and congratulations to members of both families, to relatives and friends, and to all who participate in this celebration in any way. May God bless us all, and may all our lives blend into that eternal quilt we call heaven. Sayonara, love, Uncle Mark.
Thank you. Tracy. I think he's saying this for opera. Ladies and gentlemen, if we could have your undivided attention, Albright doesn't want to get too emotional, so she's going to let her husband say these words for her.
Thank you. My wife asked me to help her make this dedication. If God has sent us angels to be with us on earth, then I've been lucky enough to have been blessed with one in my family. This bouquet is for our special angel, my Aunt Annie. Come on, Aunt Annie, get up here.
For a wrong fool.